set up your 20i mailbox on an Apple iPhone or iPad, you'll need to head to the settings icon and locate the accounts and passwords option. From this point, press add account and then select other from the list. Once you've done so, you'll then be presented with the following screen, which will ask you to input some information for the mailbox. The name can simply be your name. The email address must be the email address that you're setting up. The description may be a description of the mailbox, and the password required is the password for the mailbox in question. Once you're happy, press Next. Once you've done so, ensure that you've selected the IMAP option. Now, we'll need to import the incoming and outgoing mail server settings. The incoming hostname will be imap.stackmail.com. The username will be the email address that we're setting up. And the password will be the password for the mailbox. Next, we'll need to enter the outgoing mail server settings. Although it says optional, these must be entered. The outgoing hostname will be smtp.stackmail.com. The username will be the email address that we're setting up. And again, the password will be the password for the mailbox. Once we're happy, we'll then simply select Next. Once that's done, we should see that all are ticked, and the account has then been added. Afterwards, we should then be able to access the mailbox via the mail facility on our iPad or iPhone. We hope this has helped. If you have any further queries, please let us know.